Let's go, people.
All right.
Go. All right, come on. Joel, behind you!
Son of a bitch!
Shit. Get your shit off already!
I fucking hate those things!
All right, you got him, let's go. Come on up.
Pull me up!
This way! We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here!
Keep going! I'm behind you!
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
this
job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right up.
It has nothing to do with... Jesus. What, do you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here. And he...
I reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. That fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Jesus. You are my son.
Good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler.
Ready?
Bill, I found this in there, and I figured you should have it.
Well, that's how you feel. Well, fuck you too, Frank. Fucking idiot. You ready to go?
You gonna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
All right, let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch. And when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did... You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it. Hit it!
Perfect. Hey, good job, kid.
Guys, come here, side to your left.
Shit. Get back, you freak! Good. Back to the truck.
Gotta go faster!
Look, if we just make it to the hill, just get it over the edge.
Run that house!
Come on, we don't have much time. Back to pushing.
You really fucked my day up. You know that, Joel.
Get her to the hill.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
All right, Ellie, start it up.
You hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah, well, that means the infected hear it too. Let's get the fucking truck. This'll do! Stop!
Just keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
What happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep? Right.
I'm not even tired.
Well, perfect.
Now what?
Screw it.
The present of the valley is starting to die.
Easy!
Please!
Holy shit!
Help!
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Alone in the sea, come by feet and by sand. Oh Lord, if you hear me, please my hand. Open
your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out!
Stay down!
Over there!
I got this!
All right. I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here.
You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Wait. Okay, go!
All right, I got it. Could have been us.
Damn. That is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
How did you know?
About what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
We'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
I guess this is where the assholes sleep. I slept. Oh, I don't think these guys were infected.
But it don't matter. Let's just keep moving. All right.
Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here.
Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
Well, how about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
Okay.
I bet Elliot'd like this.
Oh, really?
Oh, good. Something else he can drive me crazy with.
What happened here? Your fellow hunters do this?
Cute. And no, my money's on the military.
Why would they mow down all these people?
You can't let everyone in.
So they killed them?
And dead people don't get infected. You sacrifice the few to save the many.
It's kind of shitty.
Yeah.
What was that?
No. Ellie, get down.
When did you learn to shoot? Man, screw you.